What I know is that there was embezzlement. There were some gadgets that were supposed to be procured by one company, which I think there was some legal misunderstanding, and then we couldn't find out where the money got to.
The first says that the SS can ban some of the company can say be the issue. No, we are not US. We are not Germany. Yeah, and we are not Kenya. We are not Sudan.
I think this money could have been invested into water and sewage systems in the north, and even help their school system.
The second says that we can go where.
I believe we could help strengthen the structures that govern the state into helping laws to be enforced.
From my point of view, I think that the money could have been used for construction of roads.